Did you know that the Environmental Protection Agency estimates that radon causes more than 21,000 lung cancer deaths in the United States alone each year? Radon is a silent threat, invisible, tasteless, and odorless. Yet, because of its radioactivity, it is the second leading cause of lung cancer right after smoking. Nearly 1 in 15 homes in the United States has radon levels that need to be reduced. Approximately 8 million homes in the United States have radon levels above 4 picocuries per liter, which is the remediation level EPA recommends. The good news, radon can be managed. The first step is awareness. You need to know if you have a radon issue. And since radon levels fluctuate, a one-time test isn't enough. Opt for continuous monitoring, like with Aranet Radon Plus sensor. If high radon levels are detected, professionals can install a radon mitigation system. And with Aranet Radon Plus, you can continue monitoring to ensure your system is working effectively. This sensor is unique, offering a wireless solution with years of battery life, high precision, fast response times, and hassle-free use. Learn more through the link in the caption. Stay informed about radon, radiation, and indoor air quality. Subscribe to our channel for more educational content on these important topics.